So next exercise we're going to do always for the shoulders here, and a little elastic workout for the shoulders, okay? Here what I want you guys to do, very simply, we're going to press up and go behind the head. As you see, I'm spreading out my hands. I don't want to keep my hands here. I want to work the elastic, so spread them out. One side here, touch the chest, all the way back the other side. One, two, three, working the elastic, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10.